What's going on, everyone? It's Megan Morant for WWE Now, getting you ready for Monday Night Raw, live from Providence, Rhode Island. Chad Gable, an American maid, ran into a big problem last week after taking down the Alpha Academy.
Oh no! Uncle Howdy! Sister Abigail!
After weeks of chilling attacks, Uncle Howdy will make his in-ring debut tonight on Monday Night Raw. Can Chad Gable finally end their pursuit, or are the Wyatt Six headed to an even darker place? The next challenger to Braun Breaker's Intercontinental Championship will be determined in a tournament beginning tonight on Raw. With a locker room full of superstars itching for a championship opportunity, the road to becoming the number one contender will surely be a rocky one. Damian Priest and Rhea Ripley's quest for vengeance against the new Judgment Day came up short as they were hopelessly outmanned.
And now the numbers game for the Judgment Day. Liv Morgan's bashing Rhea Ripley's head off the commentary table. 4-on-1 in the ring.
The attack left Ripley and Priest down and out just days ahead of their mixed tag team match at Bash in Berlin against Liv Morgan and Dirty Dominic Mysterio. Will the Terror Twins have a response to last week's assault? We're gonna find out tonight. Randy Orton's path to becoming world champion for the 15th time has not been easy. The Viper battled the world heavyweight champion Gunther's right-hand man, Ludwig Kaiser. But it's what happened after that has the WWE Universe talking. That epic brawl sets the stage for one final encounter between the two superstars before they meet for the title at Bash in Berlin. You won't want to miss what Randy Orton has to say when he grabs the mic tonight. Hey, Bronson Reed, why don't you pick on someone your own size? Well, it looks like Reed may have found a superstar who stacks up in the form of his opponent tonight, Braun Strowman.
This meat castle can go eye to eye, meat to meat with Big Bronson Reed.
Look at these two monsters. Has Bronson Reed finally met his match?
After weeks of terrifying tsunamis from Big Bronson Reed, the monster of all monsters wants a piece of the gigantic Aussie. Hopefully they reinforce the ring when these two titans throw down in an epic clash tonight. So there you have it. That's the latest from around WWE. So much action coming your way tonight. We will see you guys at 8, 7 Central on USA Network for the final Monday Night Raw before Bash in Berlin.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.